Musketeers, I hope you're having a good magic day where you are, as I'm having a good day where I am. I'm so happy to be vlogging with y'all, and I'm gonna try and capture a couple of different days during this vlog, but I'll always let you know like what day I'm on. So like today is Thursday. I taught this morning, so I'm done with work already, and I'm getting ready to head over to CVS Pharmacy because they have like nuts there that Dan and I like. They have these unsalted nuts that I like to get, and as you know, in my house we love to eat nuts because they're a great power fuel. And guys, Disney was so much fun. We had a blast, Dan and I. We almost said to ourselves though, we feel like we need a vacation from our Disney vacation, because I mean, we just wore ourselves out. And Dan and I plan on doing at some point a Disney trip review for y'all, where we just kind of sum everything up for y'all and share our thoughts and opinions and certain reviews about things. And yeah, I just don't know at what point we'll do that. I know I want to get the vlogs going and rolling for y'all, because I know y'all are anxious for that. And what else? One of the things that we discovered though, and I'll tell you, it's like when we first got to Disney and we were like getting on the Magical Express and stuff, all these, you know, parents had kids, and I kind of felt, I don't know, I kind of felt a little bad that we didn't have the boys. But I don't know if it was this trip that we were just more self-aware, or, you know, I'm thinking maybe we were more self-aware because we didn't have the children. But we noticed that couples our close to our age, because sometimes you can just tell, were traveling by themselves. And we talked to multiple couples, and they all said, yeah, we have teenagers and we didn't bring them. And I hate to say this, but the more I heard that, the better I kind of felt. And we talked to one couple, and they said, they stayed at the Polynesian too, and they said that what they do is that one trip they take the children, and then one trip they take themselves. So like they took the children in September, and then they went in February. And he brought up such a good point when the gentleman said, you know, it just comes a time where the teenagers get involved in their own stuff, and they necessarily don't have time for Disney within their schedule. And I was like, what a great point, because that is true. I mean, Zachary's 15, of course he has time, you know, to plan a Disney trip, but not necessarily a Disney trip when we can go, you know, because he does have his own stuff going on. Brenton has, you know, his stuff and sports, and they get busy with their things. So, you know, we after a while stopped feeling so guilty after we met more parents who have teenagers who came on, you know, a Disney vacation on their own. And like I said, you know, the boys were okay with it and stuff, but at the same time, I think they're ready for a Disney vacation, because we just told them all the, you know, the new neat little things we saw and stuff, and they loved their souvenirs, and it was just great. It was great. Dan and I just, we pooped ourselves out when we got home late Saturday night. I woke up at 9, and then Dan woke up at 9:30, and that's like the latest we've slept in since we left for Disney, so it was much needed rest. But like I said, I'm headed to CVS, and then I'm going to head home. I'm slowly starting to edit vlog, or edit videos to try to put together for vlogs, and kind of, you know, they downloaded in order, which was fabulous, but it's a matter of right now I'm trying to create a trailer, and so it's like getting little snippets from each video and trying to create something for y'all. So I am doing that today too. I still have to film my shopping haul from Disney World, and I don't know necessarily how I'm going to put that, like, I don't know if I'm going to do a couple of Disney vlogs and then a shopping haul, a couple of Disney vlogs and then shopping haul, because y'all know me, guys. I usually take my Disney shopping haul because I always buy a lot of stuff and I don't like to put it in one video because then I just feel like that's too long. I like to break it up in sections. And guys, I bought two Dooney and Burks this vacation. I was like, So one of them I have always wanted every time I go to Disney, but I just never get it. And this particular one, then the other one, I had my eye on the whole time. So it was just a matter of me committing to that pattern, and Dan loved the pattern. So I loved the pattern, but when he said, oh, I love that pattern, I'm like, sold. So I got two Doonies to show y'all, and I'm thinking that each Dooney deserves its own rightful video because they're just so precious. Yeah, but let me head into CVS and I will catch y'all in a little bit, okay?
Guys, look, I'm in CVS and look at these. They're Peep slippers. They got them in yellow, okay? And look at this. They got them in pink. Is that cute or what? If you are a Peep fan, you might want to stop into your CVS and see if they have them.
We are headed to Bill's Donuts. The boys are off from school. Zach decided to stay home. Nicholas and Brenton are with me. Today's Nick's last full day with us. He leaves tomorrow. And Bill's Donuts is one of his favorite places. And it'll be a long, 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 long while before he gets another Bill's. So we're stopping off at Bill's this morning. And then I have to go grocery shopping out at the airbase. I can't take you into the grocery store at the airbase. But I can show you all the bags when I get home. So, but we are headed off to Bill's this morning to get some yummy, or they're off to Bill's to get some yummy donuts. I had Cheerios and banana this morning, so.
Necklace is cheap.
And I was working on our Disney trip trailer still. I'm still learning my ins and outs with putting all of that together, so little bits and pieces. But yeah, I was working on that this morning, and it's a cold day. Heater was on all last night, and it's no longer warm here. It's back to cold, but at least it's shiny, right? So let's go get some donuts.
We're walking into Bill's, and I guess they want to walk in through the back door instead of the front door.
What are you getting?
Does not good.
Probably a pretzel. I'm getting a pretzel and also a
I think we vlogged in here before with y'all. Go ahead and tell her what y'all want, guys.
We gotta wait for someone over.
Yeah. Just gotta wait.
And wait.
Yummy donuts. Applesauce. Donuts.
I'll do another blueberry and then a sour
cream. I would like three of these.
There's Nick eating his donut. There's Brenton eating his.
Which one's caramel missing the shell?
Yep. He wants to watch his DVD movie. He's watching a movie in the car. That's Bill's Donuts, guys. Those donuts are huge. But I vlogged them before in the but it's just been a while. But yeah, it'll be a long time before Nicholas has another Bill's. Mm-hmm. Probably Christmas time. It'll be like, and the thing with Bill's is that they close. They close during Christmas time, and they don't open up until the new year because that's the time that they take off because it's a family-owned business. So
they should have created
yeah, getting Bill's for Nick is very rare. So off to the commissary we go. Okay, guys, we just got home from the commissary, and here is all of our grocery bags. As you can see, when I go commissary shopping, I buy lots of groceries because I only get out there once every 2 weeks. Yeah, once every 2 weeks. So it's like twice a month I go out there. But we are going to put these groceries away. And then I'm going to eat some lunch. And then I'm going to head back to editing Disney vlogs. So we are taking Nick out tonight for dinner. We're taking him to Chili's. He wants to go to Chili's before his flight leaves in the morning. So we'll be heading to Chili's a little bit later for dinner when Dan gets home from work. But I'm going to go on ahead and put these groceries away, and I'll catch at you later. Look at our faces, guys. This is us. Not in Disney anymore. We're just sitting here waiting for our table. Our 45-minute wait. It's not magical.
Is it?
No. Not magical at all.
Nope.
Nope. And it's cold. We both got thick jackets on.
We heard the Villages is pretty nice right now.
Yeah, Danny really wants to move to the Villages in Florida.
But every night I heard that they have a live Broadway show somewhere.
You have to be 55. We're not there yet.
Yeah. Getting there, though.
The kids are over here sitting. We're just waiting on our table. So guys, we just got home from Chili's. This is our leftovers. I'm sorry I did not vlog in there, but I was worried about copyright issues with music, so I couldn't vlog, but it was good. We have leftovers. We gotta get up early in the morning to take Nicholas to the airport. So we're all gonna take showers and relax this evening, and I will see y'all in a little while. Good morning. It's Saturday morning, guys, and we are at the airport this morning. So, Nicholas is over here taking care of his luggage. He's in line with Dan over there. He's getting ready to head back to school this morning. It was a nice visit. You know what's funny, though? Dan and I were saying that this is our third weekend at an airport because we left for Disney, then we came home from Disney, and then we're bringing Nicholas back to school. So it's like three weekends in a row we've been at the airport, and we're like, you want to make it a fourth and go back to Disney? I'm like, yeah, let's do that. But yeah, I thought that was funny. So we had to get up at like 5:30 this morning and get here. So I kind of slept in the car because we had to travel a little bit. So he didn't take, he's not flying out, you know, to the airport by our house. He's flying out of the big city. So, but he's just sitting in line, and then we're gonna go back home. And if I might fall back to sleep. It just depends on how wide awake I am, but we'll see. So catch you in a little bit. So guys, we just got home a little while ago, and I decided not to go back to sleep only because it is going on almost 10 o'clock. I'm just now eating breakfast. The boys are up finally. We didn't take the younger two only because it was too early in the morning, but I am eating, here, I'll just show you. I am eating for breakfast some fruit salad. One blueberry left in the house all alone. And then I'm eating this egg white with spinach and mozzarella style breakfast sandwich. It's a Jimmy Dean Delight. They're 120 calories. This is my first time trying them, but I got these because of that sodium count. So it was lower in sodium than most store-bought breakfast sandwiches, but it's like just like this flatbread, the spinach egg white, and then, I don't know, the cheese might already be melted onto there, but it's like melted cheese. So this is like my first time trying this. And oh my guys, y'all are so great. So this morning I posted this picture to Instagram and my Life at Disney Facebook page. Apparently y'all are loving that post. I'm loving that post too. Brenton saw it and he was like, I'm ready. He goes, I'm ready for an Ohana breakfast too.
Give me that picture.
I'm ready. He wants that picture.
I want to eat it.
I mean, who doesn't want an Ohana breakfast right now? That sounds so good. Mickey waffles and Ohana juice.
People are allergic.
People who are allergic, well, then they wouldn't have it, but yeah. So I'm going to try this really quick and see if I like it.
Mm-hmm. It's spinach. I hate it.
I chew a lot. Good, 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 good. I like it. I'm glad I tried it. So one more time, guys, if you're interested, and they're not paying me, but these little Jimmy Dean honey wheat flatbreads. Yeah. Egg spinach with mozzarella style cheese. They're good. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat this, and I'll catch you in a little bit. Hey guys, sorry yesterday's vlogging wasn't very long, but we didn't have too much going on yesterday. Today we headed to church this morning. We stopped off and got Zach.
Why'd you sit in that seat? Is
that? I'm eating nuts. We stopped off and got Zach his hair cut, came home and grabbed some lunch, and now we're headed to the outlet.
This is that.
So we are at the outlets, guys. Headed into Aeropostale for Zachary. So guys, we're in the Coach store, and I thought I'd just do a quick little walkthrough with y'all. Look at all the Moana stuff in the Disney store.
Come on, baby. It's time to go. Come on, it's time to go.
She's too cute. We're in the Disney store, guys.
Didn't Grandma get you a hoodie?
Over here. Look. Isn't that cute? Very cute. If you have a little girl, you can get a little Moana dress. And look at this, a little Moana swimsuit. A little beach bag. That's too cute. And sunglasses. And a beach towel. So guys, we just got home from the outlet store and Zachary got some shorts and some pants at Aeropostale. And look where we went. Of course we went into the Disney store and I bought something. I'm not going to show you that right now. I'll wait to do a collective Disney haul for y'all. But look at the cute little bag. And it's like a nylon. So it's a really nice bag. And then Dan got a new, what is it called, Dan? A weed eater? So yeah, Dan got a new weed eater. So I hope you enjoy spending time with me over the last couple of days and the family. I'm gonna end it here, guys. So till next time, y'all take care. Y'all have a magical day and a magical week. And if you're not already a Life in Disney subscriber, you can feel free, Mouseketeers, to hit that little subscribe button down below. I will see y'all later. Take care. Bye.
Bye, y'all.
Mom.